And that's not the only crime police are investigating in Milledgeville. Recently, city trolleys were vandalized. According to reports, someone stole the license plate and a gas cup off this trolley. This is the third time an incident like this has been reported by the Milledgeville Citizens and Visitors Bureau. Police say whoever is responsible for this incident will be charged with interfering with government property, which is a felony offense.